From the diamond to the court, Boise State women's tennis standout Lorelyz Marruffo was named the Mountain West Women's Tennis Freshman of the Week this week. The redshirt freshman picked up two singles victories, which included a three-set battle on court two against Idaho State and a straight-set shutout as the number one position against Lewis Clark State. The Broncos are 3-0 for the first time since 2014. They host Washington tomorrow at 5 p.m. over at Boise.